Meanwhile, there was a little extra water flowing through the streets in Pismo today after an old irrigation pipe broke. Now, crew members with the City of Pismo Beach Public Works Department say an old capped irrigation pipe broke, likely from old age, and slightly flooded the area around Dinosaur Caves Park this morning. At first, they thought that the water was going to be shut off to surrounding homes and hotels, but luckily, they were able to fix the problem without any impact to the public.